I'm Chef Bruno at Bruno Chef's Kitchen, and we're here in South Eugene at Chef's Kitchen. I'm going to be making a plum-curried halibut.
Once you start hearing it sizzle, you don't want to cook this too much because you like the chunk on it.
So we'll put ginger, about a half a teaspoon, about a half a teaspoon of curry powder, some, these are the cassis or Zante grapes, a little bit of garlic, and then we'll use some sherry to deglaze the pan.